Oxidase test. Today we are demonstrating the oxidase test. Firstly, we have taken two oxidase test strips. Now put the bacteria that had been grown on the petri plate over these two oxidase test strips. Now you can see that one oxidase test strip changes its color into purple, which shows that it is oxidase positive, while the other doesn't change its color, which means to say that it is oxidase negative.